Legal Exchange is a fair trade company and a worker-owned cooperative based in West Bridgewater, Massachusetts. We're a fair trade coffee company primarily. We also do chocolate, tea, bananas, geobars. Our primary goal is to connect consumers to farmers in the developing world and get farmers better access to markets here in the United States for their products. You can imagine there are tea farmers or banana farmers or coffee farmers out in the world growing products. They don't have a way to get it to the market, and they end up relying on brokers or middlemen or exporters that take advantage of them. And so Equal Exchange is founded to sort of connect communities or co-ops of small farmers to consumers in the U.S. And on the other end, in the U.S., there are millions of consumers that don't know where their food comes from and sort of assume that it all is legit and sort of working, but are sort of missing a lot of the human elements of the supply chain or the food system. So it's a lot about education and then access to market and fair, respectful relationships.
This is Fair Trade Chocolate, from Ecuador, and this is Cabot Cheddar, I think. It's by Cabot.